Hey, what's up, everybody? It is Chris from the Wellness Dork. Happy President's Day, Trump Day. So, got that out of my system. I had to do it at least once today. Had the day off today. Spent the day over at my buddy's, actually the same guy that owns this gym. And I was working on my motorcycle today, and oh, it just felt so good. It's starting to finally come back together. I am so sore. I am not really feeling my training today, but I'm here. I'm going to persevere. I'm going to push through it. I'm going to do a quick 20 minutes today. This is not my workout. This is something that I saw on Instagram, one of the kettlebell gyms I follow on Instagram. I just thought the flow looked cool, so I'm going to give it a shot. I'm going to set my timer for 20 minutes, and I'm going to do, you'll see it when we get through it. I don't even know how to describe this thing other than it looks horrible. That's why I want to try it. So I'm going to go stretch. I'm going to go warm up. I'm going to get my hips opened up because I am locked up tight. So stay tuned. Here comes the workout. Time to bring the pain. All right, kids. Here we go. This is going to be weird. This is going to be weird because I got exercises on this that I don't know. We don't need to see more than that. All right. That wasn't so bad. I'm definitely tired. I'm definitely winded. But I don't feel like I'm dying. I do like that little squat swing thing there. That was actually pretty cool. We'll add that into the workouts more often. That was fun. Next time, guys.